This is compression test on the right side of the engine. Again. It's just about 118, 119 PSI. Here's a compression test on the left side of the engine. Appears to be about 125 PSI.